the sea goddess and the moon's tears. Long ago, in a quiet seaside village, there was a sea ruled by the goddess Amira. Known for her beauty and compassion, Amira bestowed many blessings upon the villagers through her dominion over the sea. The source of Amira's power were the tears shed by the moon. When the moon's tears fell into the sea, they emitted a mystical light that protected marine life and brought abundant catches to the fishermen. However, the moon suddenly stopped shedding tears. Worried, Amira decided to visit the moon. Controlling the wind and waves, she ascended to the moon's palace in the sky. Upon arrival, Amira discovered that the moon was lonely and unable to shed tears. "I am all alone, unable to see the beautiful things on earth, and my tears have dried up," the moon explained. To alleviate the moon's loneliness, Amira created a mirror that reflected the earth's scenery, ensuring that the moon could always see beautiful landscapes. The moon was soothed by these views and began to shed tears once more. The tears again fell into the sea, restoring its former richness. Amira and the moon formed a new bond and began to visit each other regularly. The villagers celebrated the renewed relationship between the sea goddess and the moon, and they started an annual festival to honor the bond between